Hey y'all, hi y'all. Anyways, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Why did I say my YouTube channel? Obviously we on YouTube, duh. But anywho, welcome back to my channel, honey. So I have a couple of things that I want to talk about. The first thing is I ordered some boots and coats from Amazon for the kids for this winter coming, and I want to talk about them. Yeah, so let's do that first, okay? So, first thing I have, let me scoop my camera back. Alright, first thing I have is this right here, and I already opened these things, obviously. So, first thing I have is my sun coat. Ooh, it's coming on zip. This coat was like $35 or something like that. And mind you, these coats are not for the full winter. This is just from like now to January. Because to me, like January is like the super coldest. Or I should do it from now to December. I don't know yet. I just seen these. It was pretty cool. And not as thick as it showed on a picture. Like, this was supposed to come with fur around the hood, and it's not. It has the fur in the inside of the hood, but it's still super thin. But it was supposed to be fur around the hood, and clearly they lied. So this is what, as a matter of fact, let me stand up, scoot my chair back. This is what this jacket looks like. It's a large, almost $40. So that was this one. All right. Now, let's go with this jacket. This jacket came exactly how it said it was gonna be, with the fur around the here. But honestly, to be honest, the fur was like this big off of the coat, and look how much I got. Some bull. But like I said, it's just for now. This is what this look like. Have like a little button on the back of it. Yeah, so that's this. Now let's get off into the boots that I got as I drop the camera. Wow. Sorry guys. Oh yeah, fun times. Get this together, honey. Oh, that looks so ugly now. But whatever. I'm gonna set y'all up back right. Don't worry. So, I got these boots. Can you even see? Let me move this box. It came in this big old box, by the way. Yeah. Better lighting right here. So I got these boots for one of my girls, my oldest one. It's like two side zipper. Let me see, do this even unzip? The other side don't even unzip, it's just for decoration. But yeah, so those is hers. Here's the other pair. Super cute. They fit perfect on her. And then my other girl, I got her some boots. These boots, both pair was like $40. Or like close to 40. My budget on boots was $40 each kid. So these was like damn near 40. But they're so cute. And this has like the, you know, stretchy part right here. Let me see, can you see that? So it's warm in there. The other one right here, they're so cute. This one, they zip right here only, so you can like have room to put your foot through or whatever, and you just zip up this little part, and then that's that. My son boots hasn't came in yet, nor has my oldest daughter coat. It hasn't came in yet either. But this is what we got, and my oldest girl boots came in this box inside of this box. I don't know. But into who? Let me get my chart. Hold on, I'm gonna set y'all back up just a second. Let me clear my area. If you see the boxes behind me or whatever, I just put them right here because I'm trying to finish my video. Okay, guys, let's get back on me. Yas, honey. Anyways. I gotta throw my little ratchet in there somewhere, you know. So, that was the first thing that I wanted to show you guys, you know, get that out the way. And when I get the other boots and coat in, I'll show you, which is, the coat is so adorable. It's a pea coat. It's, like, so cute. But, anyways, hopefully as thick as it looked online. That's the only thing about online shopping. You know, you don't really know what you're about to get. You know what I mean? You just see a picture, you like it, you order it, and boom, you come back and something don't be right, you know. But whatever. Now, let's get back on to me like I saw it. Okay, so with my fasting. Okay, so what I decided was, okay, jumping into a fast is not going to work for me right now. I tried it a couple times. Didn't work. I mean, it worked. You know what I mean? But at the end of the day, it didn't work because I broke it for some type of reason. Either I wanted to spend time with my kids for the holiday. Well, really not a holiday per se because you don't get paid for it. But it's a national holiday for everybody. Yeah. So, yeah. Me breaking the fast and stuff like that, I don't want to be that person, you know what I mean, where I'm starting something and I'm not finishing it. So I decided what I need to do is go back to intermittent fasting because that's where I started, you know. I need to go back where I started, which is intermittent fasting. I've said it many of times in many of videos, is where you take, you still fast, you know. I'm going to do a 20-hour fast a day and 4-hour eating window. So within those 4 hours, I can do some what I eat in the days and stuff like that, show you what I'm actually eating within those 4 hours. My windows will be from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. And then the other times, I'll be fasting within that time. And I've done this before, and it works. Like, you drop weight fast on that, too. You know, you lose weight, and you keep it off. And you training your body how to eat healthier. Like, you will basically have no breads, no fast food, no candy, no sweets at all. Like, well, I'm not going to say not at all because some fruits have, is just naturally sweet, like watermelon and stuff like that. And then, like, I know Thanksgiving is coming up. I'm not going to be lying to myself nor you. Like, I'm going to make, like, fruit salad. I'm going to make wiser choices when it comes down to the sweets because I know that I'm going to have some. It's just going to happen, you know. I'm just not going to have the super horrible sweets like fat cakes, Lil Debbie, and all of them. I'm not gonna do those things, which is, I haven't been doing those things anyways, but I'm just saying, I have been eating some candy though. I ain't gonna lie to you, honey. Been eating some candy because it's Halloween, duh. That's what you do on Halloween. But I don't need to do that on Halloween. So basically, I'm just gonna reprogram my mind and my body with intermittent fasting. 20 hours I will fast, and some days will be water fast and some days will be dry fasting, but regardless, I'm gonna fast, you know. And that's what I'm gonna do to stay on track and to be consistent. And I know something that I can do, is something that I've been doing. Yeah, so that's my plan. Intermittent fasting, 20 hour fast, 4 hour window to eat. And like I said, I will be including you guys on my eating because I'm going to make videos and eat for you, duh. Yeah, so I just had to let y'all know that because I don't want to keep on. I'm not like yo-yo dieting where you switching up your diets and stuff like that. What I'm doing is just sticking with one diet and just not being consistent with it. You know what I mean? So in order for me to gain consistency, I have to intermittent fast. So yeah. Just wanted to bring y'all into that light. Because, you know, your girl finally got a little knick-knack, and I ain't trying to lose it. And it's easy to get distracted on what you're trying to do, you know, especially if it's something good for you. It's so easy to fall off. Why do my shirt look like this? Let me see something. There we go. But anyways, guys, that's all I wanted to let you know. Thanks for being patient with me. Thanks for supporting me. Those who are supporting me, like, comment, share, subscribe. If you're new to this channel, hit that little bell icon so you get updated videos when I post them. And you guys have a great one. Bye.